decent start. Good job. Your front wing is damaged. Performance will be affected. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one? was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. 2.9 seconds. Seeing minor damage to the front wing. Be easy on the car till we get it repaired. We don't want to risk making this worse. Go, go, go. to leader, 28.0 seconds. just 3 laps of fuel remaining.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes then are on top today. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to go for Sebastian Vettel. People have suggested before that he can't race wheel to wheel, but as he showed today, it's nonsense.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.